surgery is also called blepharoplasty. A lot of people have excess skin over their eyes and it makes them look really tired. In upper blepharoplasty, we get rid of the excess skin and the fat in the upper eyelid area. This way, the upper and lower blepharoplasty surgeries, the patient looks more youthful and less tired. It can be performed in both male and female patients. Lower or upper blepharoplasty is performed under either sedation or under local anesthesia. Both of the surgeries takes about 45 minutes to 1 hour. The patient can leave the hospital in a few hours.